place. Our next skaters represent Canada. With 36 points, 1 point ahead of Canada, 2 ahead of Japan. Olympic athletes from Russia are in fifth with 31 points. They went back to Dell, Mega Duhamel, and Eric Radford just in December. They felt that this was a change they needed to make.
Opening with the split triple twist. I think there's still a problem on the catch.
She's a bit low, wasn't she?
And that's what the technical specialists determine. Three of them sit there and work it out. Side by side triple Lutz. Got it. Coming up now is the throw quad salco. Oh, hands down, but still good. Side by side, triple sail, double toe, double toe, double toe. That earns good points. Now that's a very difficult entry. Both backwards, flip around to one hand forward on the ascent. It's the second throw, Lutz. Just a very skilled pair. Everywhere where they're able to get points in and out of elements, they do it. That's all transitions.
Just a minute left in their routine.
They're able to hold the same pace throughout the program, but there hasn't been much change of pace.
Oh my goodness.
That's strength.
Oh.
so many level fours throughout this program, make the best of all of the positive parts of their skating. Duhamel and Radford of Canada.
Outstanding. Silver medalists for the team in Sochi. Coaching staff very happy. And that's with a change of music back to an original program. And they did it in December. Felt that it was the way to go.
Well,
and Canada with their support.
Yeah, well, as you said, Jim, you know, like silver medal for the team in Sochi. They're going after the gold here, and I think that that's pretty much the best that they could have done. They had, like, the throw Salko, she had her hands down. The triple twist lift is still only level two, so it's the catch and the hands. That's of the man. Like, when the girl goes up, if he gets his hands all the way down. Okay, that's what we're looking for. Do they come down? Can't see enough on the replay. Okay, here is the side-by-side triple Lutz. Two-footed by Eric. And the hands go down on the quad Salko. But the throw quad still gets almost 7 points with 6.91. But the highest scoring element was that reverse lasso lift, which scored 9.
They're going to be very close to their season best at 148.69. They could have a new best.
Well, it's a bit of an interesting spread in the component marks, in that, well, essentially the artistic side of it. The composition of this program is at 8.88, transitions only at 8.81, which I thought were pretty strong. And the others are in the nines. Very strong performance still. Very strong.
Strong team chemistry from Canada. .148.69 season best.
Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford have earned in the free skating
51-69. 148.51. They're very happy with that, and should be. Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford.
Certainly strengthens Canada's grip.